It's a lot of rap cap in my city. Too many niggas claiming that they with it. I'm getting money while you spending it. Iced out chain, call me Johnny Dang. Trapping backers.
What is good, YouTube? It's your girl Kiddo KIDDO back with another video. And as y'all can see by that title, I'm going to be going to Claflin versus Scstate basketball game part 2. This time I think the women playing, and it started at 7. Right now it's like 7:30 or something like that. So I need to hurry up and get down there. Don't really know if the security guards and them going to be tripping, so I ain't going to need to bring my camera. I'm just vlogging on my phone. But before this video gets started, make sure y'all hit that like, comment, subscribe. Go to my Damn. Go to my Hockey Patrice channel, do the same exact thing. We're going to turn it up from right here. The game is at the gym, which is not really that far from my dorm, but hopefully we win because they charge $3, and if we don't win, that's kind of a waste of $3. I'm in the gym now, y'all. This is what's going on right now. Tripping, or is they ass? I don't know. Y'all let me know, because I don't really know what's going on.
Thank you. My phone dead ass is on 1%, bro. I'm gonna try to record as much as I can before my phone dies.
All right, y'all, I'm back in my room now. The game is over. I done plugged my phone up now. I'm waiting for it to finish charging. But the game was, it was all right. Was it worth $3? No, it was not worth $3. Now, me, I don't really know too much about basketball, but the game was cool, but it wasn't really like the best. I want to say the score was like 40, maybe 50 to like 30 something. I don't know. I can't really remember, but I did record it on my phone, so y'all see it in the clip before this. I tried to get as much as I could. Couldn't really get much, so I do apologize, but hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, go ahead and give it a like, comment, subscribe. Go to my Hockey Patrice channel, do the same exact thing. Make sure y'all check out Keeping Up with C-Man, and we're going to keep running it up from right here. So I love y'all, and I pray y'all stay safe, stay blessed, and I'm out. Peace.
I'ma stick to this shit till I fall on game. Gotta keep going, gotta maintain. She find out right now she wanna get paid. It's like you thought, bitch, I just want the face. I'm still praying that my boys beat the case. Can't